off tune. Here's an old number.
Thank you.
Phil has to go breathe. He's not breathing. This is called, and that's not name, actually.
Thank you.
to not sing. The next song is called Sleeping on the Back Porch.
Yeah.
that was a song from a land far away called Vagabondia. And heard it then.
Joe's been there many times.
A couple of other movies. And I continue with the fine tradition of Joe on the vocal. Here's another song by Joe.
Thank you.
Katie Collier.
I got a fan.
So far, the whole band has showcased their vocal talent, but one. And you're about to get a taste of what Phil has to offer.
I want to sing.
I'm gonna stand over here.
I want to sing a rock and roll band. Then I'm gonna grow up and be an astronaut. Hello?
Whenever you're ready, Joe.
Whenever I'm ready? I'm in charge.
I'm in charge.
About the fine art of winemaking. This is a theme song from an old kiddie TV show that we always watch. And we were going to have the man himself here tonight, but he couldn't make it. It's called Oracle L. Piston Pump. So,
thank you.
sing on this song too. Travis, would you like to? You don't have to sing, though. Actually, Dave's forcing me to sing this song, but he's gonna make me someone do it.
Thank you.
was all one song. That was a continuation.
He knows what he's talking about.
All right. Well.
Now we're gonna play a song.
How are you enjoying the show?
You guys enjoying the show? We know Jessica is enjoying the show. Give us feedback, please. Kurt is mocking us. Amy is just already over here. Kurt's on the mic with us. We'll see you after the show. Kurt with mocking us. Alright, this song is called Roanoke, right? Roanoke, everybody remember this one?
Roanoke?
Thank you.
stage before we play too long anyway.
We have to play too
long. Alright.
Here we go.
Thank you. Thank you guys for coming out tonight. That's our whole show. Well, there are all the songs that we even have. But actually, what Phil doesn't know, I don't know why he got up, because we knew you guys would want an encore!
Yeah!
I quit. And I think Phil knows just what the encore song is going to be.
Thank you.
Time to clean up.
Solo!
Now Joe's gonna do a solo project.